Henry Kissinger, Nelson Rockefeller, David Rockefeller, and all of these interests set up a virtual disinformation system which discredited all contactees, all public contact with benevolent extraterrestrial civilizations, which ridiculed all of the citizenry, and then which in essence privatized the contact with extraterrestrial civilizations and started an undeclared war against them in order to capture the technology.